Hello, this is Harmony, and today I'm going to show you one of my favorite children's books. This book is called Dear Children of the Earth by Shim Schimmel. It's a letter from home. Shim Schimmel is definitely one of my favorite artists. I just absolutely love the contrast and how it's integrated with beautiful animals and nature and outer space and earth, and it's just beautiful. This one is called Heavenly Earth. Dear children of the earth, I am writing this letter to ask you for your help. Do you know who I am? I am the planet Earth, but I am much more than just a planet. I am your home. I am your mother Earth. And just like you, there is only one of me, so I am very special. I need to be loved and cared for. Just like you. Let me tell you more about myself. I am the boulders and trees you love to climb. I am the wet sand at the beach that squishes under your bare feet. I am the grass you love, you lie down on when you look up at my clouds. I am the rivers and lakes and oceans you love to swim in. I am the cool green forests, the hot red deserts, and the cold white glaciers. I love to hug you with my warm sunshine, tickle you with my wind, and kiss you with my rain. This one's called Paradise Lost. Very beautiful art. A beautiful, beautiful message, really. Just, heart goes out to Shim Schimmel. So much gratitude for this legacy that he's leaving for our children. This is really just one of my favorites here. Beautiful. Remember, there is only one of me, but there are billions of people. So when each person does a little something to help me, it makes a very big difference, a good difference. Now, what do you think is the biggest, most important thing you can do to help me? What do you think I need from you more than anything else in the world? I'll tell you. I need you to love me. That's all. Just love me as much as I love you. Because when you love me, you will care for me. And when you care for me, you will protect me. And when you care for me and protect me, you will also, you will save your home and the homes in your sister and brother and the homes of your sister and brother animals. This is just so beautiful. My children, tell your friends and other people what I've told you. Tell them I'm your only home and that I need them to love me and care for me. Tell them all the animals are their sisters and brothers and that we are all one big family. And tell them too that I always know what they do when they do little things to help me. I love you with all my heart, Mother Earth. Beautiful, beautiful story. I just absolutely love it. It shows here on the back. Dear children of the earth, so begins a remarkable letter from Mother Earth asking for help from children everywhere. She writes to express her love for each and every child and asks for their love and appreciation in return. In all the children's literature, there is no message more tender and meaningful than this letter from home. In her own words, And with all of her heart, Mother Earth enfolds children with love and entrusts them with her protection. Hers is a message for today and forever. I absolutely agree. Timeless message, and definitely recommended for all children everywhere. Have a great day, and I will see you soon.